I hacked open a lithium 18650 battery just to check if I can do anything. It wasn't charging, so I found that it seems to have corroded inside. And when I do continuity check, it seems to be shorted. Strongly disconnected, it seems. This is not supposed to happen. Just to show you clearly that I'm not connecting any of this. This is a positive end. This is a negative.